I'm trying to play pickleball later.
Today? The
yes.
Oh, good luck playing pickleball.
Gosh, my ball's gonna go.
Yeah,
the Carlos, win. If you're watching, we might have to reschedule.
Definitely pickleball.
Ever since we beat Texas, everything, nothing's let up. It's been game on the whole season.
No need to mention that game. Beating Texas. All right, baseball
Ashley's
season.
Still salty.
Football season's over. So when you think about football here in the state, many people probably think of Darren McFadden. Oh, goodness. Hunter Henry, you know, maybe even Billy Ray Smith.
Okay, the second one, Pablo Picasso. Who did he want to marry in the royal family? And that is Princess Margaret.
Who said Margaret?
He said Margaret.
I did say Margaret.
Troy said Margaret.
I did say Margaret.
Troy got it right.
But you were just, I was saying a random
you were just,
name.
I was saying you were just guessing a name.
Okay, so Picasso never met her, and she actually said it was disgusting.
Mic drop.
Wow. Yeah.
Mic drop. Carmen, thanks so much. You know, some people say I talk too much, mainly Ashley, don't tell her I said that. But you know, it sparks some arguments sometimes. And, you know, handling disagreements can be tough, and sometimes you just don't know what to do. But luckily, we will find out today. Christina Hobson-Allen from Passion Unlimited is here with more. Christina, thanks so much for joining us today. Trey Wade, Jalen Williams, they both went in and out. Had some double-doubles. Ashley thinks Whataburger's better. We'll talk about that later. One big note from the Hogs is that their shooting was fantastic. They shot 50% from the field and from deep. Stanley Amude, arguably the hottest shooter right now for the Hogs. He had 23 points, making 6 threes.
Thanks today.
From 0 three-pointers in one game earlier this season to I don't even know how many. I know. Amude had 6.
You know how many one player had, yeah.
Yeah. Note had 3, and then I think Davis had 2.
Wow.
So you do the math at home. But Arkansas, they're ranked 23rd. Now they're going to take on 13th-ranked Tennessee on Saturday at the Bud, and that's going to start at 3 on ESPN.